What great stories will be told by new animation in the century-old Changshuo village?
你说咱要走正门还是走侧门？走后门。姐，这边开门了，怎么那么早？因为今天天气还挺好。我来了。这么早画啥呢？
我上午是把我前几天的那些留下来的一些杂活跟碎活都一块整合都弄完了，然后下午就开始推进我们下一期的稿子。For
Peng Chongqiang, it's already 10 years since she began creating comics. She is known for the Throne of Seal. Now on top of the project, she's also working on Path to Immortality.
We're doing the Throne of Seal.
那咱俩分一下吧，这给你，这给你。我连着，你要连着，稍微好听一点，还跟我挑，赶紧画。Peng
Chongqiang's serials are published weekly.
我现在在画下一期的氪金成仙的前期，就是我们的草图。 草图部分，我们草图快的话，就今天就画完了。我们一期是16章嘛，刚画到现在，我们就画了六章多。我们草图部分是带着我同事一块去弄的。It's
Wednesday today. It's 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Peng Chongqiang got a message from her editor, rushing her to make the deadline. She needs to finish the 99th episode of Path to Immortality by Friday. The clock is ticking. Will Peng Chongqiang make the deadline? In the association, deadline is both pressure and motivation for cartoonists. To complete the serial, cartoonists have to work for over 10 hours straight, every day until late at night. Thanks to their hard work, many popular comics have been published, including Crazy Neighbors. Crazy Neighbors started in 2012. And ended in 2016. It has witnessed the comic dreams of many primary and junior high enthusiasts in China.
就看这个对我影响特别深，后来就一直自己也在走这一行。那太刺激了，就是他就是漫画里面那个竹天，我就是张小飞的那种感觉，原型就是他，就很神，就很爽。
The prototype mentioned by Peng Chongqiang is Liu Kuo, the author of Crazy Neighbors. He got really famous because of the comic Crazy Neighbors. Dreams are coming true. Peng Chongqiang's idol Liu Kuo is also in Changshuo village now. Liu Kuo has comic fans of different age groups. After his comic Crazy Neighbors ended in 2016, he moved on to another serial comic called Rebirth of Yi Huang.
原创得自己编故事，漫改有一个很成熟的一个，就是一般都是榜首，就是榜首那些比较厉害的作品，就是它已经被市场验证过了，所以它有一个特别强的大纲，但原创得自己去编这个大纲。
2023 is the third year of Rebirth of Yi Huang. It's a story about the soul of Yi Huang, prince, traveling in time, is loved by many readers. However, an original work as such can evoke criticism at times.
就是曾经有过，就是这段我特别想画，然后但是读者不想看，我会比较纠结。之前我就编了一段剧情，然后就翻车了，然后读者特别不喜欢，现在也在想办法挽回那段剧情。今天打台词，我看看，画四分之一的草图，然后画一半分镜，然后调后期，然后给我闺女过生日，一边吃饭一边画画，特意练的左手用筷子，给我闺女准备的生日礼物，赶快打开看看是不是坏的。
还有 Elsa。
我生日礼物，我那个还没是我
放弃过。就是，我以为是在那边。
Liu Kuo brought not only comics to Hainan, but also his beloved family here. At 4:30 in the afternoon, Liu Kuo and his wife Meng Qingnan is picking up their daughter.
吃完饭吧，然后吃蛋糕。
嗯。
吃完蛋糕，然后回去画分镜。
哎，你今天也是画分镜吗？
对。我今天其实弄了好多。
Ting Fong Primary School is less than 10 minutes drive from Yijie Anime Society. The full-fledged supporting facilities in the village make things easy for them.
是，来玲玲，生日快乐！
等下就可以上课坐了。
发了吗？
有，回去吃晚饭。晚饭吃的好，咱就吃蛋糕，好不好？我要先给你个好东西。
什么好东？什么好吃的？
你看这能吃吗？哎。
是我一直想要的球。
是你看的那个图案是什么？
我一直想要的艾莎公主
球。没有，来，我来，我来。
好好好好。
什么书啊？顶着一有一个小兔子。
Today is Ling Ling's sixth birthday. Friends from Anime Society are also here for the party.
海鸥是吧？我从来没想到，在我生日附近的时候是穿着背心裤衩。
我也没有想。
每年都是最冷的时候。
At 9 o'clock in the evening, the birthday party is over. After putting the kid to bed, Liu Kuo and his wife go back to Anime Society to continue working.
女孩子一定要强，这样才可以保护心爱的人。然后我当时哇，帅爆了！然后我那个小心肝扑通扑通，这就是我的人生。
Meng Qingnan is also a comic artist. She loved the Sailor Stars, and then was inspired to be a comic artist.
鸟哥呢，是他算是投稿，我算是非常不称职的一个编辑。然后我当时是觉得这个画风有点丑，然后我就不看。然后我的伙伴就说，你看看吧，这个超级搞笑，你肯定会喜欢的。然后我就看了一下，我就真有意思。然后这个是我们俩认识的一个契机。
Comics not only give her a career she loves, but also bring Liu Kuo to her life. Now the series CNCR, The Brother, are published weekly. Meng Qingnan is responsible for the preliminary work. What should the plot be? How to express it? Meng Qingnan has to think about these every day.
而这个作品呢，就我在读的这个时候，我觉得是也是会给人快乐的一个作品，也会涉及到一些友情啊，热血啊，这些都会涉及到，就传递一个比较好的三观，让别人在快乐之余也能体会到这个作者是怎么想的。这就是我想传达。
Over to Liu Kuo, he is trying to fix the plot that flopped. Will he conjure up a good plot for the 350 episodes? Liu Kuo is trying to pull himself together in his own way.
那都是各种小礼物什么的。其实这些好好读都会挺感动的，总会在一些时候会产生一些自我怀疑，然后在那些自我怀疑出现的时候，就可以看看这些，就是知道自己还有很多支持者，然后还有很多人在喜欢着自己，所以不管怎么样也得坚持下去。要是有一天他们可能也比较疲惫或者比较累的时候，他们想看看以前喜欢的那个作者正在干嘛，然后发现如果那个作者已经不再坚持他的梦想了，那我觉得对那些小读者来说应该也是一件就特别不开心的事。人生的道路上遇上一些磨难或者遇上一些坎坷的时候，然后发现哎，他以前支持着的那个人还没有放弃，那希望这个也能成为他们度过困难的一些动力。好好休息，他们来完成稿子，树懒就是现实生活中的他吧，就是他们确实会特别有爱，然后甭管搬多少次家我都会带着这些东西。可能如果他们要看见纪录片，看见自己十多年前要写这些，应该也挺开心的。
Feeling better now, Liu Ke makes big adjustments to the storyboards. And the brother is updated on time. Peng Chongqiong's 99th episode of Path to Immortality was successfully completed on Friday.
好，我交稿完成了。
Great joy and relief well up in them.The story of Changshuo Village and Anime Society goes on here. Their story goes on here.